Armstrong numbers. What does this definition mean? How to check if a number is an Armstrong number? Let's learn more about that. An Armstrong number is a number that is equal to the sum of its own digits, raised to the power of the number of digits. For example, the number 153 is an Armstrong number. Let's check why it's an Armstrong number. The number 153 consists of three digits, 1, 5, and 3. To check if it's an Armstrong number, we have to raise each number of these three numbers to the power of the number of the digits, which is 3. So, we have the following three calculations. 1 power 3, 5 power 3, and 3 power 3. If we sum up the result of each calculation, we get the following result, which is exact the same number. This means, the number 153 is an Armstrong number. Let's check another number, for example 5. This number consists of only one digit, which is the number itself, 5. So, we have only one calculation. 5 power 1. The result here is number 5, which is also the number. This means, number 5 is an Armstrong number. Let's check another number, for example the number 17. This number consists of two digits, 1 and 7. So, we have two calculations. 1 power 2. And 7 power 2. The result here will be 50. So, the result is not exact the same as the number, therefore the number 17 is not an Armstrong number. Let's check another number, for example 1634. This number consists of four digits, which means that we have four calculations, and we have the power 4. 1 power 4. 6 power 4. 3 power 4. And 4 power 4. The sum of these calculations is exact the same as the number itself, therefore this number is an Armstrong number. And so on, we can check any number, if it's an Armstrong number. In summary, to check if a number is an Armstrong number, we have to do the following steps. First we check, how many digits do we have in the number? The number of the digits will be the power, what we will use later in the calculations. And we will have so many calculations as the number of the digits. For example, the number 123 consists of three digits. This means, we have three calculations, and the power we will use is 3. After that, we sum up the results of the calculations we have. The end result must be exact the same as the number itself. In this case, the number will be an Armstrong number. Else if we have another number, it means the number we are checking is not an Armstrong number. This is how to check a number, if it's an Armstrong number. At the end of this video, let me show you some interesting things about Armstrong numbers. Armstrong numbers are named after Michael Francis Armstrong, who introduced them in 1969. The smallest Armstrong number is 1, and there are infinitely many Armstrong numbers. Armstrong numbers are used in computer science for various purposes, such as testing software, generating random numbers, and encryption. Overall, Armstrong numbers are a fascinating and intriguing mathematical concept that can be explored in many different ways. That's all about Armstrong numbers for now.